ASMR owl.
How peculiar. What are you? Ow! You bite. How dare you treat royalty like this? Yes, this is my jungle. What are you doing here anyway? You don't look like one of my tribesmen. You got all sorts of stuff all over you. Let me just take that off of your hair. And got leaves. Let me just go right here. You got a little bit more stuff right here, right on your backpack. Yeah, you got a little bit more right here too. A little bit more to pick. Why do you have so much stuff all over your hair and your body in general? Well, you're lost. Well, I don't know if this is the exact place you would want to be lost in. See, as I mentioned, this is my jungle, and I'm the only giantess around, and I don't really like when people trespass on my property. So what do you have to say for yourself? Okay, well, given that you were lost, I guess I can cut you a little bit of slack. Let me finish taking off some of the stuff you have here. Let's just take that off. I guess I can cut you some slack because you were lost. You might be hungry, I guess. What do you think? It's human guts and human meat. So you want some? What's the problem? You're gonna refuse food that the ruler of this jungle that's going to, I don't know, choose whether or not she keeps you alive? Gonna refuse my food? I mean, listen, it's not that bad. It's just a little bit of intestine. Right? And got, you know, a little bit of human meat. Look, it's not that bad. No, huh? Well, it is human sacrifice day. So I don't know how I'm gonna feed you anything else. God, you're picky. What about thirsty? Are you thirsty? What about this? I like to call it wine. Would you like some? Well, to you humans, it's blood. Whoa, okay. Didn't think you'd spit it out like that. Stubborn one, aren't you? Surprised I haven't already just eaten you. Well, I'm funny. This meat is amazing. This one's name was Jonathan.
He was really great at fishing, but he ate one of my meals one day. I was just uncalled for. So, you know, it is what it is.
So, oh, speaking of the tribe, I am very hungry. And I just don't think that that's gonna hit the spot. Do you mind if I... Okay, I get it. You don't wanna be eaten. I totally understand. But you can't be offended if I decide to eat. Oh, here they come now. Yes, raw. Do you have a problem with that? Huh? Some of the bones can get a little crunchy. A little crunchy. I actually think that this might be helpful for the sacrifice. Yep. Oh, look at them run. Don't run, guys. It's okay. All these folks, don't worry. It's okay. You're just going to be in. All right, here we go. Oh yeah, that was delicious. I definitely need to have a little bit more of that. But first, a little bit of wine. You sure you don't want some? Fine, you're lost. Don't try and warn them. They already know the consequences. That's what happens when you're a part of this tribe. There's an application down below if you'd like to join. No, not your thing. I get it. Not everyone wants a little bit of this, so I get it. Come on. Oh, sometimes when they scurry, it can be a little bit hard to get them a little bit. Oh, there we go. Sorry, I know that was close, but what can I do? They were running up the pyramid. You know, they were running up the hill. Can't let them get away. Ah! So I was thinking, now that I got all the debris off of you, maybe I can give you the directions on how to get out of here. And maybe give you a couple of essentials, like, well, obviously not food. Maybe a little bit of sunscreen I can put on you before you head out. I think there might be some water down in the well as well. Ha! No pun intended. But let me get this on you. You ready? Give me a second. Tons of bugs out here, let me tell you. Telling you, probably better that you don't come across this place again, because next time I'm gonna eat you. I don't mean to be rude. Don't you look mighty fine and prepared to go out on your way? I'm gonna give you maybe a few minutes of a head start to get out of here. If I run across you again, I'm sorry to say that I won't be this nice. I mean, I'm in a good mood because it is Human Sacrifice Day, so it allows me to get in a little bit more than I usually. Cell phone or anything for you to call me, so you're just gonna have to trust me.